if not contained within the next 24 hours.
Well, that's outstanding. Hey everybody, welcome back. Day 4 of Subnautica from my Twitch stream. And as you saw at the beginning, didn't go too well for me for a moment there. It's a pretty long episode, looking for crash sites, upgrades, gear, get started on building the base, and exploring new areas. So. Yeah, watch it at your leisure. I know it's a long one. Come back. Watch a little bit. Come back. That's cool. Don't forget to hit that like button. Leave a comment below. If you have any tips, tricks, advice, just say hi. And share it with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, and you feel it's worth doing, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the bell. Get notification the next time I upload. So, I ain't wasting any more time. Let's go do this. Thanks for watching. Cool. I are back. Why am I got this in my hand? And today we need to find... I need to stock up on some food and make some batteries. And we got stuff to do. Let me grab that. Need to find some salt. What do we got here? Oh, shit. Well, I got a new message? Shit.
Playing partially translated broadcast.
Oh.
9 new biological subjects designated. Mode. Analyzing, sharing subject locations with other agents.
You're doing what? Okay. I don't want to report bugs, but... That was creepy. Codes and clues, live pod. Oh, we need to find 4. Well, they said they were near the wreckage. Okay. So, what do I have for food? A nasty ass peeper. Wait a minute. Cured peeper. Alright, so get out of here. Get rid of the gross shit. We got water. What did we need for bleach? Salt. Or no. No, we need salt. We're probably going to only have 1. Damn it. I want to start building. I need to find pieces for the life module or whatever that is. This thing. Where are we at? Find it. Multi-purpose room. Need to find that and another piece of that. I need to build the habitat builder, but I need a wire. Oh, can I make a wiring kit? I need silver. Son of a bitch. All right. Well,
welcome aboard, Captain.
I want to see if this takes batteries. Or if I have to switch power cells on it. Stay surface. I wonder. to run it out. We're going to run it out. While I'm looking for some salt. Salt. I just don't want to get too far away. I got a battery on me? I got three batteries on me. Cool. Come on, run out. Keepers. Need quite a bit of salt. I want to make that wiring kit. Some more of them guys. Oops. There's some salt there. Why am I swimming to the surface? I'm not dead. He's pissed. Those two need to get out of there. You guys need to leave. Damn it. No way.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Okay, so how do I recharge? Damn it. Well, it's not even gonna let me have oxygen, huh? Well, that's not a good thing. Screwed that up. Just need some silver. They said they were near the wreck. Sea moths down. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Did I make another one? Oh. Yeah, get out of that. That's not what we were trying to do. Huh. I have to do all that and make another one. Miles northwest. No, I don't have a compass yet. I need for a compass. Of course. I think I have this over. Oh my god, I already had... Really? Seam off. Hopefully don't die doing it. Oh god, you're right on it. Cool, man. Need to make that. lead, which I have in here. Lithium lead. Make some more of that too. Alright, get some lithium. Titanium, sorry. Days I remember how to do this. Quartz, okay. Let's do this first. Make the good water. It's my salt. What did I need? God, I got no short term. Glass we need. What did I say we need glass? Quartz. I don't think I have any more quartz left. Which it's right down below me, so it's not hard to get. Vine, all kinds of titanium, weird seeds. I have to go get some quartz, screw it. We'll find a cave here. Try not to get blown up doing it. Easy to get. Quite a bit of it though. So I need two pieces of glass. Seam walls. You have to limit the use. Oh God, one of those guys are out here. two of them over here now. Wonderful. I needed silver, which I still have on me, don't I? Yeah, two silver. Seriously. Okay, we got a wiring kit. Equipment. What was that habitat builder? Now I just need to make a battery. What am I missing? Oh shit, that's easy. I got copper all over the place. Or I just needed a battery. Oh yeah.
The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Good to know. Get out of here. The repair tool's cool, but I don't want to see if I can go back in. Those guys are hanging out. Looky, looky. Scanner room. Tubes. Exterior. Interior. Oh, wow. I need that. I don't know. Oh. Not gonna let me put a locker anywhere. Well, that's dumb. Just stuff. Okay. Need one more piece of that. I haven't found any of this. This. This I think I can do now. Yes. Okay, I built the sea moth. Where the hell did it go? Oh, right there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, thanks. Come on. Okay, that's not the one. It's 150 meters, so we should pick up the signal when we get close, right? Suit on. Oh. Over there. wouldn't have been an accident, didn't I? Not a cutting torch. Please be the moon pool. I've already been here. Well, what the hell? Whoa.
What are you?
What the hell was that? My, I'm asking myself the same thing about you. That was crazy. What, nothing? Cutting tool, really? from the wreckage. I really need to make a compass is what I need to do. Shit, where are you guys? Whoa! Sounds underwater. That's outstanding. You just broke my seam off. Great. a bug. We need to go.
Stabilizing.
recorded distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Yeah, that helped me out last time. I just lost my stupid ride. We need to make that compass, I think. And that. That sucks. Can't believe I just blew that ship up. Oh, bit. Hey, come here. Compass. There. Of course I need a wiring kit. Oh. Have any more silver? Diamonds. Have a battery on me. I got two batteries on me. Scanner. Did I find that? Okay, that's not making any sense. that's kind of cool. Some glass. Get some glass. Put you back in there. Beeper, I should take. Remember where to put that gravity thing. Tell me I need a foundation or something. Thank you. But how do you get in? Kind of need to get into it, right?
Oxygen production offline.
Huh. Well, we get it started anyway. I just need to figure out how to get some power to it. This. So, solar panel. Looks rather, it's pretty cheap. I'm gonna find some quartz. I got the copper. Powered up, I'll be able to do some things. Thank you. Where the hell do you make the solar panels? Oh. Had you. What the hell is that? Okay, that's working, I guess.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Really? Check this out. What the hell is that? Magnetite. Camera. Okay. Weird. Well, I like that. Wonder if I could make another one. How's the game so far? Frustrating as hell. Yeah, I know. It's hotter than shit in the house right now. At least where I'm sitting. But is it really almost one? God. Yeah, I'm trying to. I ran this thing. It blew up my C vehicle. Now I got to rebuild it. I got another one on the other side with a dead battery. It kind of sucks. And I just found stuff to build this scanner room and get actual storage so it's not floating out in the water. What the hell is this? Oh, look at that. Oh, shit! Yeah. You should play this. You'll be tearing your hair out. I don't even know how I died. I didn't die. It tore my ship apart that I was in. It just. Well, how long does it take to scan? like multiplayer games too, but... What the hell? Wonder how much range you get. You seeing that? Got a remote camera. Oh, there's a wreck right there. Yeah, I would. I mean, the chances of dying would still be up there considering some of the things I just ran into. Well, now I don't have to go search. I can just sit here and do this. If I knew which way I was going, because I fucked up and I didn't build a compass. That's multiplayer, isn't it? Build another solar panel.
See the fuel intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Pipe network first.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
I don't know. Whoa. Supposed to be an air pump of some sort, but I don't know. It'll make my power any better. Oh yeah, went up to 150. Not be floating. What are you talking about? Yeah, it's a floating. They have two different kinds. They got one that's a floating one. Where'd it go? So there's one that's base attached. And then where's the floating one? I should probably make those. It's here somewhere. Right there. There's the floating air pump. Yeah, I know. I don't know what they attached, so. Solar panels. I'm not gonna argue, they're working. need to start stocking up on shit. God, how far out is this? Thing dies. You get bladder fish.
Oxygen.
Thank you. like shit. If they rot, I guess I'll hang on to them and find out. So, go to the new place. Thank you. What's with that water in here? What the hell? Hey. Piece of that. Take these two, what the fuck? Calling it building pieces anyway, so. Thank you. don't know what I'm doing. Gonna find a bunch of salt. God, it's all over the place. What kind of range this thing has. Apparently, it's affected by radiation. to the northwest of the wreck. A bunch of red ground. I think I already found that one. Definitely out of range.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All right, I'm gonna at least save it. God, I still got that thing going on down there. Build a damn thing. Where is that, though? I don't have yet. Silver. Alright, for a wiring kit. I don't think I have any. I don't have any on me. I need another silver, though. I need a wiring kit. Why wouldn't I? Alright. We're going hunting for silver. As soon as the sun comes up. Ridiculous. I don't know what the hell that thing was that attacked me. I fucked my damn sea moth. That's kind of irritating too. Now I ain't building another one. Gotta be a way to. Is there a power cell on me? No. No, I used it for the dead one. Wait a minute. What do you need for the cutting? Was it a... Yeah, diamonds. Never mind. Pretty sunrise. Cool. Alright, we're gonna go away from the wreckage. Should have built a beacon. I don't remember where that damn island was, but we're going for silver, so. It's usually deeper, I think. That out of the sandstone. We can find some sandstone. Seriously? Go feed on the things above, okay? Because I'm busy here. Yes, there's some silver, but we're gonna need more than that. I'm gonna pick up a quartz one here too. I'm sure they'll want me to use glass or something. Silver! Fucking lead. For that one. pushing the limits here. Yeah, I know. Wiring kit made, and then I guess make a compass. Maybe that'll do something on it. Seam off, which I would love to have back. Stupid! Yes, make it. Tools. No, equipment. Oh, fucking time. Oh, well, looky there. Displays on your HUD. Oh, shit, huh? Oh, well, so it does. Very nice. So now I guess we could probably come back over here. And these guys said they were... ...150 meters northwest of the Aurora's port midsection. They are, though. What I'm going to wind up encountering. Think. What silver do I got left? None. there anyway. Salt. Goddamn. 150 meters. Port side, huh? Yeah, I'm not a boat guy. I don't remember what side port is. Oh, this asshole's gonna be. I mean, they're not expensive.
Thank you.
fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Batteries! I'm gonna be stupid and build another Seamoth. Remember how I got lubricant somewhere, I know I got lead, I'm gonna make glass. I don't believe I'm out of quartz. Shit. Just try not to get it blown up this time. It's not enough. Of course not. Get rid of you so I don't have to look at you anymore. There's my one more.
Warning, emergency power only.
Yeah, I know. Okay. I'm coming in here. Put this crap in there. Everything for a new Seamoth. I hope. Lead. I know I have lead. Alright. We'll make a new one. Hopefully I can figure out how to power that other one up sooner or later. Gimme, gimme. Okay, we're just not going over there. There's bad things over there. Copper. Compass. Hopefully I won't kill this one.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you very much. Northwest of the port side. Yeah, screw you, dude. I ain't time for your shit. Holy crap, already? Meters off the north of the port side, it said. I do believe it said it was irradiated, so. Some of these.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Bioreactor. I'll take the titanium port, though. Or whatever the hell it's called. Good find.
Blueprint acquired.
Yep, I already have. Need to fix this thing. What? Power cell charge. What was... Gave me the option.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah.
Vital signs stabilizing.
No shit. I could have switched the power cell on the other one. Now I know how to fix it. I knew I'd find something stupid. And I did. Yeah, I know you can change names. I just haven't yet. I think you have to have the upgrade station to do it, though. I can't do it right now. You can change the colors of them, too. I think. Unless they're the... Yeah, I need the moon pool, I think. And I'm missing one piece. I haven't found the other piece of it yet. I think it's one piece. So I almost got all the parts. Oh, shit. I need one more bridge blueprint. One more engine. Two hull, and I can make the submarine. Well, now I got two of these because I screwed up. I didn't know how to change the power cells. Yeah, thanks. Hey, you're still noob. Shut up. What the hell?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
anymore, that's why. Charge those. Stick that in there. Power source, huh? It does power cells. Damn it. Yeah, one could hope, right? I think I have one up here on the top side, though. No, I used to. guess not. Well, great. You leave the lights on, drain the battery down to nothing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Good. Seems Peeper is the best for you. Might as well get my ship back up there. Put you in there. Couple waters. Let's see. Yeah. I'm done. I've gotten nowhere. Wrecked two ships. It was a bad night. Goddamn. I don't even know what to do for scanner upgrades. Take the battery out of it. Anyway. Maybe I'll be on here tomorrow. I really need to find a piece of moon pool. Hey, more keepers. I knew.